Good morning students, continuing online classes. Today we will do the fourth chapter, the title of which is The Importance of Being Earnest. This lesson tells us that we must never tell lies because lies always get caught. In this, the protagonist is Jack Worthing. He has nobody to call his own, whether it's a brother or a sister. However, he tells his friend that he has a brother whose name is Ernest. The place where he is staying, he tells everyone that he has a brother. They don't believe him. However, one day, one of his friends comes to the manor house where he is residing. As Jack is not at home, the people there wonder who he is. He tells them that he is Jack's brother, Ernest, and he has come to visit him. The lady of the house asks the maid to get a room ready for him so that he can stay there. Dr. Chasuble comes to visit Jack. He is not there. But when they are returning back, they find him on the way. They tell him that his brother has come. So Jack is astounded because he has told everyone that he has a brother. Being a lie, it has turned out to be the truth. However, after a few days, he tells everyone that his brother Ernest had died. Jack is surprised when he sees his friend Algernon in the manor house. He asks him what he is doing there. In return, the reply that he gets surprises Jack. He tells him that I am your brother and I have come here to stay, to meet you and to be with you. Jack realizes his folly and tries to make amends. However, he realizes that he is caught in his own lie. He requests his friend Algernon to return back. However, Algernon insists that he will go on one condition, that Jack changes the clothes that he has worn. The clothes that Jack had worn was in for mourning. However, since he had no brother, he who had not died, the mourning was of no use. In the end of the story, Jack realizes that lies are nothing but fake. They cannot hold true for anything. Jack realizes that what he had told was a lie and lies have no place. So he makes amends by doing what his friend Algernon asks him to do. Thank you.